Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Teacher Ruth's English Classroom. 大家好，欢迎大家再次回到 Ruth 老师的英文教室。那这一次呢 ，Ruth 老师有一个小小厨神系列，就是 Chef Junior。那我们会做一些简单的菜。那因为是初学者，所以我们会从很简单的煎蛋开始。那对美国人来说，除非你就是要把蛋打碎，否则呢，他们的煎蛋一般来说有两个方法。第一个呢，我们就会说它是 sunny side up， sunny side up 就是呢，一般人说的太阳蛋，它只煎一面的意思。那当然呢，你也可以煎两面。那煎两面呢，我们就会说它是 over easy， over easy。好，所以如果呢，有人问你说，那你的蛋要怎么做呢？你就可以说 ，I want sunny side up， I want sunny side up， 或是呢，你可以说 ，I want over easy， I want over easy。好，如果有人问你说 ，How do you want your eggs done？你可以说 I want sunny side up。好 ，How do you want your eggs done? I want sunny side up。或者呢，如果你要两面煎的蛋，有人问你说 How do you want your eggs done? I want over easy。好 ，How do you want your eggs done? I want over easy。那这一次呢，我们还会做其他的东西，比方说我们会做 salad， OK， I can make a salad， 我可以做一份沙拉，或是我可以做沙拉，或是 I can make salad， 好，我可以做沙拉，或是我可以做一份沙拉， I can make a salad， 或是 I can make salad， 好，或是呢 stir fry。好 ，stir fry 其实跟炒面有一样的意思，炒面或炒饭。但是一般来讲 ，stir fry 通常比较多会是炒面，所以呢，我们就会说 stir fry。那如果你特别要加的是饭，你也可以说是 stir fry rice。好，如果有你想要点炒面，你就说 I want stir fry。或是 I want some stir fry， 我想要一点炒面。I want stir fry， 或是 I want some stir fry。好，所以你可以把这个记起来。那在这一次的我们的对话当中呢，没有提到萝卜糕，但是我们也会做萝卜糕，所以这个是 fried rice cake， fried rice cake。好。我们再重复一下我们今天会用到的这些东西。好，第一个是 sunny side up， 这是煎蛋 sunny side up， 或是 over easy， over easy。 再来是 salad， salad。 再来是 friedRice cake， fried rice cake 就是煎的萝卜糕。再来是 stir fry， stir fry。 好，所以要练习一下，因为等一下我们就会有比较长的对话来了，就是有人想要做这些东西，到底怎么做怎么说，那等一下呢就看我们以下的对话咯。好，等一下呢，我们会练习这个对话。那今天我们有两个外国朋友来帮我们一起练习。首先是
Sister Helby， Sister Omer。
好，那第一次呢，他们会用比较快的正常的外国人的速度哦来练习。那你们可以感受一下外国人说话是怎么样的速度。好，请他们开始。
I am hungry. Me too. Let's make something to eat. Okay. I want some eggs.
How do you want your eggs?
I want sunny side up.
I want over easy.
Okay, let's do it.
好，再来呢，我们会请他们用两次比较慢的速度来练习。好，来。
I am hungry.
Me too. Let's make something to eat.
Okay, I want some eggs.
How do you want your eggs?
I want sunny side up.
I want over easy.
Okay, let's do it.
好，第二次。
I am hungry.
Me too. Let's make something to eat.
Okay, I want some eggs.
How do you want your eggs?
I want sunny side up.
I want over easy.
Okay, let's do it.
好，我们还有一部分的对话，我们也请他们就是先用比较快的速度，然后用两次比较慢的速度来跟我们练习这个对话。好，请他们开始。
The eggs smell good.
I think so too. This makes me feel hungrier.
How about some more rice or salad?
I think we can make some stir fry.
Okay, but I prefer some salad.
How about this? I can make some stir fry and you can make some salad.
Sounds good. Let's start it now. The eggs smell good.
I think so too. This makes me feel hungrier.
How about some more rice or salad?
I think we can make some stir fry.
Okay, but I prefer some salad.
How about this? I can make some stir fry and you can make some salad.
Sounds good. Let's start it now. The eggs smell good.
I think so too. This makes me feel hungrier.
How about some more rice or salad?
I think we can make some stir fry.
Okay, but I prefer salad.
How about this? I can make some stir fry and you can make some salad.
Sounds good. Let's start it now.
非常谢谢他们。然后呢，我们就要跟你们说再见咯。Goodbye.